guys, to the, I don't know, 14th episode? I lost track. Well, last video was, I said, it was a miss upload. So that's why it's kind of off. But that, in the description, it said it's supposed to be the chapter right after Jericho. Or when Marcus finds Jericho. So now this is the proper, the correct episode that's supposed to be right after, before the one I just uploaded. So yeah, here you go.
Feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Yes, better.
Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson is plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
You're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
Blue blood.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck.
Hello?
That didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Oh.
I'm going to ask you some questions. Are you able to speak?
Is he dead?
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way.
Yep, yep.
Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Espera.
Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
They ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once, we lost...
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness. Let's try this one.
This better be worth it.
Tracy didn't come this way. It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere.
I'll never have time.
How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue
hair? You have a better idea? I'm all ears. I know which direction.
It's right there. It's on the left, dude. Let me scan it. Red room.
This is crazy.
Oh my god, no way.
Wait. I'll take it from here. Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Thank you.
people are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android.
Oh! Get off me, B!
Don't move!
Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, just spit out! Circle. X. Square. Down. Circle! R2. Down. Triangle. Circle.
She had nothing to do with any of this.
Then why'd you bring her into it?
When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving.
Oh, Connor is such a badass.
Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself.
Then why'd you run?
I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
What are you talking about? Wait, I wanna see... ...40%? Oh, it's close. Oh, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? No, wait. ...10% failed the mission. Hmm. I don't know. Dang, bro. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that episode. The Gespetta Club. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.